Hello, good evening everybody. Welcome back to Vlogger John, guys. I hope you guys having a good time. I'm here to do a review video. So I don't do review on everything that I purchase on Amazon. If that was the thing, then I should have done millions of video. I do a lot of purchase on Amazon, or I do buy a lot of fishing tackles and gears, and I don't do review of all of the items. So today I'm here to do a review on a specific trout. It can be used for trout, walleye, and pike. So this is a spoon, guys. It is found very useful to me, and I want you to buy it too. If you want to have a good luck with the trout fishing, this should be something in your tackle box. So that's it guys. So it's a THK fish. It is written on the lure, THK fish looming flash. So you get 5 spoon for $20. I have purchased. You can buy it for different sizes of it. You can buy 1 by 4 ounce, you can buy 1 by 8 ounce, you can buy 1 by 2 ounce, you can buy 3 by 4 ounce. So I bought the 3 by 4 ounce because I want to cast it further. So there's a different colors are available. The first one is merely colorless, guys. It is, there's a little bit of a big hook there, but it's very sturdy. I probably changed the hook for the trout. The second one, guys, this is a, I'm color blind, so it's a green and silver color. This is very good. It's gonna imitate like a rainbow trout, and this is a 3 by 4 ounce, so it is very heavy. You can cast it out very long, and it will make big bubbles. If you retrieve it slowly, it's gonna make bubbles. It's gonna act like a flasher. And if you retrieve it faster and with some jerking, it will act like a super imitate like a hurt fish or something like that, and it will make big bubbles underneath. I have seen how it works underneath the water. So that's a second one, second color. There is a option A, B and C available. So I bought the option A, which is these are the colors, guys. The third one is a gold and green. This is very effective for rainbow trouts. Pretty much all the trout. The trouts are not that specific. They will chase for anything underneath. So, but having the right color. So, this is a yellow and silver. That's actually a very good color too, guys. It's a very good color too. It's very heavy, guys. So you can use it for pike, walleye. Or perch, it is very too big for the perch. You can do it, you can use it for jigging during winter fishing too. The last one is a gold and red color. So these are the 5 colors. One is colorless, just silver, and the other one is red, then a blue, then a green, and a golden color. This is very effective for trout fishing. If you are going trout fishing, this should be in your tackle box. I don't do review on a lot of items, but if something is working out for me, something is a very good thing for me, then I will do video on that. I will do a review on that. So after a long time, this is number 2 in the world to catch a good fish. So if you're buying spoon for trout or pike or walleye, this should be your best bet, okay? So thanks for watching. If you have any questions about the THK fish lure, the THK fish spoons, let me know. We will talk it out. And if you don't like the video, dislike the video. If you like the video, hit that like button. And until then, it is Vlogger John signing off, guys. Take care. Bye-bye.